If you've run an event that had people tweeting during it, did you know you can bring it all together in a story? With this service called Twitter Moments, you can create a moment, put all the tweets and the people involved into that story, and let them know about it. I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So to access Moments, you need to go to the More option on your left-hand side and select Moments there. What you'll see is a series of ones that have been created already. Most of them are draft there at the moment, but here are some that have been published. For example, when a guest speaker came to a business club, I created this moment with the people tweeting about it. So there's the person presenting, there's some feedback from the people, etc. So if you want to actually go ahead and edit that, you can. You click on there and click edit this. As it points out, it will be edited in real time and be visible to the public. If someone wants to come to your profile and look for moments, I'll say continue. So you can make some changes in terms of where a tweet appears. You can move them up and down. It's pretty straightforward. Remove certain moments, add additional moments to it. If I go back now, obviously click done once you've completed the edits. And so if I want to now go to Moments and create a brand new one, I can just click here on this icon, the lightning flash. And I can say, use a photo from the actual tweets in the moment or put one separately. Demonstration. Skills. And then you go down here to add tweets to your moment. So there's tweets that you've previously liked. There's tweets by particular accounts you can add. Probably you'd use a hashtag for a particular event, so you'd use something that brings all the topics together. So if I do search for hashtag tech top tips, I think that was the one we used. And here you can find all the tweets that are related to it. And if you want to add that tweet to the moment, you just tick on it. And it ultimately gets added. And so you can pick out, you don't have to pick every one. Pick this one, for example, and tick that. And then you can say finish later if you want to save it as a draft. Or if you want to go live, you can then choose to publish it. So again, I can click on it. I can even view how many people have viewed that moment, etc. And you can just link to it in your tweet. And this particular one that was being talked about here, was an event that took place probably a couple of years ago now, but it's almost like you capture it in real time from the setup of the event, to the presenters starting, all the feedback throughout it. So it's a really convenient way to capture what's happened and actually have a record of it to come back to in your marketing in future events. So that's it from me. That's Twitter Moments. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.